access the chicken, bro. In this one though. It didn't take long at all. In any case though, we should have a bunch of peepers. If you touch a peeper, it's gonna catch you and you lose a point. If you're the captain of your team and a peeper touches you, you actually lose a point. Oh no. Oh. About Team Blue, if you saw what happened to them, it's exactly what I'm talking about in this one. Oh no way. I don't know why, but for some reason you see like my opponents. Oh no, there are a lot more peepers than ever before. Oh, I lucked out right there. Yes! And then if you don't... Oh, about those peepers. You get too close to a peeper. Minus 1 point! No! I was so close! But then that peeper got in the way and it got me. Unbelievable, I tell you. I was really, really close, but then that peeper got me at the final moment. There was definitely some bad timing right there, in all honesty, though. There's literally a bit of like, that's the worst timing right there with those peepers. Peeper problems, I tell you. Who's that being used on? Oh! Really? Of course it... Well, now there's a certain type of balloon I really, really need more than anything else. Seriously? Why would someone do that? Oh my god, I'm so... About Team Blue? It was actually... There's a chance of him... Actually not... I think there's an unexpected Goomba in the bush, and they didn't have the proper character. And therefore took like 5 coins from them. And oh my god. But here's the best part. Using an amiibo ally. So by all means it didn't matter. It doesn't matter too much on me anyways. Really? Oh my god. Yes! 5 coins. Oh no. Really? Okay, here ground pounding me knackies though. Was my own teammate? Booyah! Finisher bonus. Of course we got it. Oh my god. 9. No rush on the go over here. We need an ally balloon big time. Poison mushroom. But we're gonna go for a piece of cake. Because how can we not? I thought about this, it's only part one, so... So that means part two is gonna come out. So that means I'm gonna pay parts too pretty soon.